a feeling.
Tell me why. Hello, guys.
Yeah.
Basically, I'll be talking about two people I miss, and they are first on the list. You all know now. Tupi Sameta and my bunky Damilola Kalejayi.
Okay.
She has inspired me in so many ways. Apart from her being a fellow contestant and being a strong singer, she has been somebody that has been there for me. Like, she corrects me. You know, it's a competition. You don't want to you don't want to help somebody because you feel that if you tell this person this clue, the person might end up performing more than you. And then at the end of the day, you'll be the ones who go on probation. She never sees it like that. Once I do something wrong, she snaps immediately. What's that? I love her spirit. I love that calmness and stillness. I love her. She's beautiful. She has a beautiful heart. She has a great, but she has a great personality, and I feel she needs to be here because she's a great singer. Damilola Kalejayi, she's one person I don't just love as a fellow contestant. I love her as a sister. As in, I've never regretted choosing her as a bunkie. If the time ever comes for me to do this competition again, she'll always be my bunkie. What next, we do?
Two people that I miss so much and I wish they were still here. They both left on the same day. Tari Tabepa and Damilola. Tari had a lot to offer. She had so much. The reason I feel Tari should still be here is because she's one of the best singers that got into this academy. She's talented. She has everything, the voice, the stage presence. And when it comes to music composition, she's like one of the best I've ever met. I wish she had more time to really give all that she had. And then Damilola,